The JWST has not even sent its first images yet, and NASA is already looking for a successor. Could the LUVOIR telescope be the future of space research and findings? This is the question that must be answered, as NASA tries to understand which instrument will shape our research in space, the JWST or LUVOIR. If you are not familiar with this already, the LUVOIR, Large UV Optical IR Surveyor, is a concept for a telescope that can fulfill many ambitious goals of science. The mission would enable scientists to understand planets and star formation, galaxy formation and evolution, and much more. Besides that, LUVOIR has the primary goal of characterizing an extensive range of exoplanets, including those that might be inhabited or habitable. Of course, the LUVOIR is not a reality yet, but just the thought of what it can do and the possibilities gives us goosebumps. For now, NASA is funding a detailed analysis of at least 4 potential projects along with LUVOIR. The goal is to understand the opportunities and risks that come with each proposal. While the LUVOIR concept will offer us an insight into many scientific concepts, its specialty will lie in offering us a realistic view of exoplanets that are similar to Earth from the outside, but we need to take a deeper look. If the concept materializes and the endeavor is successful, it will completely change the comparative astrobiology field. That is because exoplanets are not pale blue dots, but small black shadows to us, and these Earth-like planets must be understood further. Such planets currently fit the criteria of an Earth-like planet, as they mimic our planet in mass, size, and orbit. However, we still need to know more to understand if there are signs of intelligent life on the planet or habitable. The future of humanity and our planet lies in finding another planet to settle, as we all know global warming and climate change will ruin our planet in the future. While everyone has their eyes on Mars, we still need a more habitable planet that resembles the atmosphere and features of Earth for our species to survive. According to scientists and astronomers, LUVOIR would zoom in on the exoplanets and help scientists understand what Earth-like planets are actually like Earth by helping us understand growing organisms, atmosphere, and surface water on the planet. The most interesting feature of this LUVOIR telescope will be that it will not produce images, but spectra. These spectra are the breakdowns of the amount of light of various wavelengths that come from the object. So, the spectra would enable the scientists to identify the compounds existing in these worlds, which will help us understand what is happening on the surface. The team that comes up with the LUVOIR concept proposal has calculated that if scientists can conduct such analysis on at least 28 rocky and small worlds that have an atmosphere but no signs of life, then that should be indication enough that less than 10% of Earth-like planets can host life. On the other hand, if such analysis does identify signs of life, scientists can start solving the next part of the puzzle. That is to understand the laws of life, nature, evolution, and much more that create life. But of course, understanding all of this will just be one part of the LUVOIR mission. The telescope and its design and goals will also apply to other fields of astrophysics. For example, the telescope can study dark matter, monitor icy moons in the outer solar system, and much more. Of course, these are not part of the ironclad plan, but these are some capabilities of the telescope and its mission. It is all a waiting game now. We have to wait to see if NASA decides to select this plan and go ahead with it to create the successor of the JWST. Of course, we should not rule out the fact that proposals have a complicated history, and it can be a long time before we get to know if it's canceled or accepted. For example, the WFIRST, Wide Field Infrared Survey Telescope, has been canceled many times because of its budget during the administration of ex-President Donald Trump. Even JWST went through many hurdles, as it was way over budget and delayed for a long time. While proposals and plans seem easy to execute in theory, you never know what will happen when scientists are doing actual work on them. Even the JWST was a challenge for the scientists working on it the entire time. Many things went wrong, the budget went high, and there were endless delays, but the telescope is finally at its destination. That is why one can only hope and see what happens to the LUVOIR proposal, and if it even gets accepted to execute. The astronomers hope that at least 3 proposals for the missions will be accepted and selected to move forward. Of course, the LUVOIR telescope is the most ambitious and powerful proposal ever put forward in the history of these missions. After all, if we want answers to our questions, we need to make a substantial investment and put in the effort to finally get answers. That is why, while the risk of creating the LUVOIR telescope will be high, the returns will be even higher. The reward will be our learning that there are other planets out there that are hosting life or are habitable. We don't know about you, but we feel that the LUVOIR telescope is one that we must all join together and build if we want to quench our thirst for knowledge. It will not be an easy road, but it will be worth it because of all the new things we will get to learn. Our scientific knowledge is what helps us advance and become better humans, which is why such missions are more important than ever. Of course, the hope is that we will not just build LUVOIR, but many observatories one after another that will cover different wavelengths and work together to complement one another. Such a combination of observatories will give us the deepest look into our solar system, the planets, galaxies, and everything else that surrounds us. For example, in Origins, a far infrared telescope will be ideal for measuring the details of stars and planets in the formation process. Besides that, LINX, an X-ray telescope, could possibly reveal details about colliding galaxies, neutron stars, and black holes. Finally, HAB-X, an optimized exoplanet mission which is inferior to LUVOIR, can launch in less time, which makes it an attractive option for us to consider. According to Paul Hertz, the head of NASA's astrophysics division, he wants all these missions to fly and conquer space. According to him, we should do all of these missions, but the decadal survey will let us understand which one we must do first. Whatever proposal is chosen, we know it will be for the best, as all of them will enhance our learning about the universe we live in and strive to understand better. Are you excited about all the proposals that are set forth for NASA to choose? If you are, let us know which one you are excited most for, and if it is the LUVOIR concept and proposal. We are excited for them all, and we can't wait to see which proposal NASA chooses to work on and go forward with. We can only hope that there are few challenges that come with this proposal, but by now, we all know that creating these instruments is a complex and lengthy process. Hopefully, we will find out soon what proposal is chosen, and if LUVOIR has made it to the cut.